Hi friends, in this video I'm going to talk about the concept of unary operators. So unary operators is also one of the arithmetic operators, okay? And this unary operators, we can also call it as increment or decrement operators in the C language, okay? Let us talk about in detail information about unary operators. See, basically there are four types of unary operators. The first unary operator is called as plus, second one is called as minus, and third one is called plus plus, and other one is called minus minus. So let us discuss each and everything in detail. So what is the plus? See, we already discussed about previously, like 2 plus 3 or a plus b. So this kind of operator is called as arithmetic operator, or we can also call it as binary arithmetic operators, okay? But what is the meaning of plus? So the meaning of plus is nothing but a number, okay? So a number is going to be identified as either plus sign or either minus sign, okay? So that kind of operator is comes under unary operator. For example, in a program I'm defining like plus 5, or in a program I'm defining like minus 7, okay? So these two examples comes under unary operators, okay? This example is comes under arithmetic operator, right? So now you can find out what is the difference between binary operator and unary operator. Unary operator means plus symbol is available before the constant, minus symbol is available before the constant, okay? So that kind of operators are comes under unary operators, okay? But most commonly we are using plus plus and minus minus, and these two operators we can call it as increment or decrement operators. Increment or decrement operators, let us discuss each detail. Unary increment, unary increment or decrement operator. So what is the meaning of this? So there are two operators, that is comes under plus plus, minus minus, both comes under unary increment, and this is unary decrement, okay? So here there are two types of classifications. The first classification is called as pre-unary operators or pre-unary increment or decrement operators. This is comes under post-unary increment or decrement operators. This is the pre and this is the post. So let us talk about what is the pre. Rules of unary operators. There are two types of rules in unary operators. The first one is nothing but the operator plus plus or minus minus must be used for variable only, okay? So that means when you define plus plus of a is valid, but when we defined plus plus of 5 invalid, okay? So that means variable must be associated, constant should not be used, right? So this is the first one. And the second one is the operator of plus plus, the operator of minus minus, okay? So we already know that we must be used for the variable but not constant, at the same time but not expression. That means when we define like plus plus followed by a plus b, completely wrong, or plus plus followed by b star c minus 5. So this is nothing but expression, completely invalid, okay? this is invalid and this is also invalid. So what I'm saying to you, if you define any variable before the unary operators, that is only valid. Constants and expressions are not valid in the program.